Hello and welcome. You are logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com, the only portal for people of Indian origin in Canada. We broadcast news from India, Canada, Punjab and Gujarat in English, Hindi, Punjabi and Gujarati languages. And our portal and apps have a list of well-established businesses and resources that every global Indian needs. I am Tanvi Miglani and today's headlines are: In India, Rohingya refugees have terror links, the centre has said. And Mumbai attacks mastermind Hafiz Sayed party will foray into Pakistan politics. In Punjab, the fate of 39 Indians captured by the IS is still unknown. And SEC chiefs close 8 Honeypreet tops the list of 43 most wanted over the Dera violence. In Canada, allowances will replace fundraising in British Columbia politics. And phase re-entry into wildfire-ravaged Waterton Lakes National Park begins today. In Gujarat, BJP's National President Amit Shah has addressed the Sahakar Sammelan in Ahmedabad, and the state Congress has accused the BJP of interfering in the Narmada project earlier. Stay tuned to IndianTimesDaily.com and I'll be back with all the news that's important for you from India, Canada, Punjab and Gujarat.